We don't need to fight each other when we can fight alongside each other.
Really?
Leloid, will you go back to Ninjago with me as father?
Huh?
And general number one?
Wait, what? You're general number one?
Exactly!
But...
And if we leave now, we can unleash the ultimate weapon on Meowthra and conquer Ninjago together.
Dad, please don't.
What?
Come back to Ninjago with me and save the city.
Huh?
You'll be a hero.
That's not who I am, Leloid. People would never see me as a hero.
But it doesn't have to be this way.
If I couldn't change then, what makes you think I can change now?
No, no!
Oh, Leloid.
Ow! Dad.
I should have taught you how to catch.
No! Ultimate weapon is inside of you!
What?
The power is inside of all of you. Now calm your mind, concentrate, build up your powers. Just think about earth, fire, water, ice, and you, Jay. Lightning, baby, do it! Jay, you've got the power! Jay, I've got the power!
I, too, have the aforementioned power.
Kai, your turn!
Got it! I've got the power!
Master Wu? Guys, I can hear it again! And Master Wu says to jump!
Okay, ninjas! Let's find my foolish brother! I'll look from the air. You try on foot.
Okay, Master Wu.
We gotta stop that kitty.
Ha-ha! Yeah, little kitty. That's right. Pretty little sparkle, eh?
What is that crazy fool doing now? Sorry.
No. Let's go find out.
Feels good to be back in Ninjago City.
Yeah, even though a giant cat's destroyed half of it.
Thank you.
This beach still has a shark problem.
Not for long. Shark attack!
Ah, great. Just when I thought it was safe to go back into Ninjago City.
Come back, Ninjas!
Is it me, or do these guys seem tougher than before?
You have to save us! Not that I'm telling you ninjas how to do your job or anything.
Let's help those civilians!
I'm going to save everyone in this city.
Thank you.
Time for some elemental power.
Thank you.
hope you enjoy your trip! Apart from the delay and danger, obviously.
Hey, no free rides! This is a shark-free monorail.
Firefighters always help others, so it's time we help them.
It looks tricky, but we can get across using that scaffolding.
Scared of heights.
Thinking about it, we're in the wrong profession.
I love this show. Every week, I look forward to seeing what comedic situations they will end up in.
Red sock in the laundry, and now all his white shirts are pink. Oh, that's genius. That is genius. Oh, and now he's forgotten it's their wedding anniversary. Oh, look at his face. He's so angry.
Wait, what's happening outside?
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, I love that show.
Okay. If I concentrate, I can summon my elemental power.
Putting out fires!
And saving cats! Except that giant city-crushing one, of course!
Commodon, baby! I'm the greatest warlord of all— somebody help me!
Dad?
Please! Go, ninjas, go!
Yay! The cat ate Garmadon! Now all we have to do is take out the cat, and Ninjago is saved!
Blast that cat with your awesome hand powers!
All we have to do is scare off Meowthra, and we've won!
No.
What?
Lloyd? Where are you going?
Yeah, come here.
When, people look at you, they see a monster. I'm sorry. When I said, I wish you weren't my father.
Are you okay?
Yeah, son. Did you mean all that stuff you said to the cat?
Every word.
Whoa.
Dad, are you crying?
No. It's just that I'm kind of allergic to cats.
Lloyd!
Mom!
Oh, let me look at you. Are you hurt? Let me see your fingers and toes. Okay, you still don't have fingers and toes. That's good. Oh. I love you so much.
I love you too, Mom.
Bring it in. Let's have this out. Okay, that's cool.
I haven't got 1,000 other things to rebuild today. The bridges in Ninjago City are beautiful, but not very strong. You help me rebuild this one? Thanks! That's one fine-looking bridge. Let's just hope it stays up.
Sharks are bad customers. Look at the mess they've made in my lovely coffee shop. Will you tidy the place up? I'd help, but I'm on my coffee break. Little coffee shop not far from here.